Zhang Zhang's faction resource is Infamy. As a renowned outlaw, this will instill fear in your enemies. Hovering over the Infamy icon under your faction leader will show you your current Infamy level, as well as the effects on your faction. Increasing your Infamy is crucial for your faction's success, as it will grant you a massive prestige, satisfaction, and tribute bonus, as well as making your units unbreakable. Increasing your Infamy is done through winning battles or by selecting Loot and Occupy for a minor Infamy bonus, and Sack and Withdraw for a larger Infamy bonus when sieging cities. Keep in mind that Infamy is all about aggression. You must be constantly on the offensive to maintain your Infamy or else it will decay. Focusing on bonuses that allow you to stay mobile are key. Bonuses to replenishment, recruitment cost, mustering time, and military supplies will lead to a more aggressive army. If you get lost, press F1 to get a summary of Infamy. Have another question that isn't covered in this video? Browse the other videos on Total War Academy.